not suffer those who desecrate the sanctity of Ardenweald.